Hey folks, today I will talk about Sham. Looking at his well-built body, no one can say he's disabled until you see his right leg. He suffered from polio as a child, which left his right leg permanently disabled. However, this is not an excuse for him. Despite of his condition, he became IFBB Pro in the wheelchair category in 2011 and 2015. He is the true source of inspiration. You can support him on Instagram and make sure to hit that subscribe button for awesome videos showcasing extraordinary people.